What are your plans as champion?
I just want to maul people. This is what I want to do. You know, doesn't matter, Dustin, Tony, or other opponents, doesn't matter. When I go to the cage, I maul my opponents all my life, 27-0. People talk about his 6 win streak. What about 27 win streak? And 11 years undefeated. And, you know, I don't want to underestimate this guy. I know he's a tough challenge, but this guy is not in my level.